just like posted it in the front.
I'm gonna get blue.
Pretty fatty way from top.
Gonna nab that blue bass.
I got all that.
Oh, the mark goes to Baron.
Oh man, is that him? That was all planned. All planned.
Get crushed, assholes.
Danny.
Oh.
Yep.
Dead.
That's actually my first level 5 master.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh.
I never play the same champion.
Never?
Well deserved. Well deserved.
That was a long ass game. I'll say what's up. Hello.
Easy game.
Now I can spam the emote.
Gregasm?
No, that's a regular good old fashioned orgasm. Who's next on my list? I think Ziggs is my next closest. Yeah, I'm like almost level 4 on Ziggs. I'm such a piece of shit. Listen to my fucking cancerous champions that are closest in mastery. Trundle, Master Yi, Rammus, fucking Talon, like... Oh god, I'm such a piece of shit.
Yeah, it's not that bad. Increases the DPS level here. Okay.
Well, I guess I'm not playing Ziggs.
With no clicking. Alright. We have a mid and a top. I'm gonna try jungling again. I feel like I'm getting the hang of Kindred.
Alright, Danny, you want 80 carry or support?
I don't care.
Fortune doesn't favor fools.
Alright, let me start again. Alright, we in. Playing League with this shit in the back is great, because I get money. Never one without the other.
Mouse, dude.
Yeah. Same.
Holy shit. Yep. So, I'm looking at some of the shit I gotta do to my car, Derek.
Yeah.
And according to this site, to buy one of the parts. Mini charges upwards of $600 for each drive shaft, and there's two. So it would be a $1,200 fix just for one thing.
God, dang.
God damn, dude. Even just the drive shaft replacement on its own is $200.
God damn. Man, their team is so cancer, but so is ours.
There ain't nothing cancer about Thresh. He's a mechanics god.
Yeah.
I like it.
Same with
us. I mean, Ari has...
rewards amazing play, which is why I play him.
Same with Ezreal.
Nah, dude, Ezreal's a shit bike. You're in through.
But, like, Yi and Mundo, you're just like, and Tom Kench, you just fucking walk up and you win.
Yeah, that.
I'm in love with my Cody.
God bless
you. I can't say so.
So you're gonna need supporting powers to be here on the planet.
I'm Kindred, right?
I like that. Anyone else think that Miss Fortune's passive icon looks like the Kingdom Hearts logo?
I don't see it.
You don't see it?
No, you don't see the passive icon.
Oh, I'm like, what? It looks the same.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Alright, this
don't get cocky.
Don't get cocky, boys. Just because we won 2 games. I was on my best champion.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Now I'm on my worst roll. So, I'm gonna feed uncontrollably. Hopefully not be as bad as that Vayne. Holy fuck.
I believe, dude.
Thanks.
Who's top? Mundo?
Yeah.
We had a calling. Where's the jungle?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it on top lane Mundo.
Minions have spawned.
Danny's up too. I mean, up there.
I'll let you.
Hold still.
Don't shoot me!
Catch.
God damn.
Alright, Cow is easy. Ezreal is kind of a pain.
Yeah.
Hey, why don't you come up and get one of these,
sure
asshole?
Sure you can handle me? Summoner.
I got this first one. Never mind. You.
Oh, that was nice. Beautiful.
I know what
you
I
see
do.
That?
Just like we rehearsed it, boys.
God, if you fucking see that Q, holy fuck, that was god damn it fucking beautiful. I gotta remember that I'm supposed to
sure you can handle me, Summoner.
Get mad lived as fuck.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Ezreal just makes it easier for me to make a highlight reel.
I like the confidence. I really do.
Alright, play up there. Never mind. Undo the play up. They got level 2. There, got it.
Step 2 first.
You gotta use your abilities.
Alright, Danny, I'm trying to
die.
You've never given me reason to doubt you.
That's great, bro.
Not a problem.
I'll stay away.
love it!
I have a big one. I got the big one.
Alright, let's see the mad life.
Alright. That shit don't matter. Anything could happen.
Sure you can handle it, son.
Just increase the time. Not with a gun.
Godly, if only I could laugh.
Mess, I don't think they saw
it. No,
don't get cocky.
I did show though.
My bad.
Just assuming they didn't see me.
What happens if you miss?
I don't know. I like that.
I'm gonna act like I'm gonna. Actually, I'm just gonna war try and make sure this is an Okana gank. And if they get aggressive, you guys can fight.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, they know.
Thunderlords is so busted with her E.
Guns.
Try and keep this guy off of this thing. Nice, buddy. Let's do it for you.
Not a problem. You got dangerous, huh?
Why is the whole fucking team here?
Good question. They fucking four manned us.
Sure you can handle it.
Do what?
The other one was definitely an army. He's doing really pretty stuff.
I always.
Gonna push.
Don't get cocky.
Our ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Fuck. guy's so bad. Damn.
You have dangerous eyes. I like that.
You can go get red. So later.
Not a problem. Sure you can handle me, summoner?
Holy shit, what's with the good arms at this time? This guy ain't even sated yet.
Sure you can handle me?
Ezreal's 4-0 and this guy's fucking garbage.
So it's all the alley?
Step no, I'm two. Just I'm sucking.
It's all good, baby. I'll be there soon.
The alley's not good either.
You've got dangerous eyes. I like that.
Damn, Mundo soloed fucking Tom Tension Lane. Then again, I guess say that about Ezreal being a misfortune.
Oh my god.
exhaust.
Alright, good.
I got nothing else. My dragon?
Yep. I have a pink.
Same. I'll use mine.
Alright, that went pretty well. Thank you, guys.
Like I said, dude, fucking highlight reel.
Yeah, that was all you, dude. No, that ult worked out really well. Even feel.
An ally has been slain.
Fucking shit.
Sure you can handle me,
Sunny.
What the hell?
That is a rotation, is weird.
What did so much damage? I don't even see how these numbers add up to 100. They don't! What the fuck?
He Q auto W auto ult on.
I guess well, it does only show the top three. I don't necessarily have to add up to 100, but what the fuck? We're not even close. Two. Yeah, it's only tilted off like 80%. That's weird.
Step two.
Oh, that can totally happen. We'll be able to 20% again.
Well, I need an outfit. That's all good.
I guess I shouldn't have been in flash pulverize rage.
Yeah, I mean, some things you just don't play around.
Damn, he has real six and one. He's so
they pink try, they're gonna go for something. I'm gonna play back, you can play up if you want, but I'll get you if I get out.
No point in playing up, really.
Can I take one?
Dude. One hit of his ult does more damage than a full cycle of my... God damn it.
Got plus.
Huh. Yeah, he's pretty incredibly ahead.
And it's all my fault.
Not a problem. Sure you can handle me.
Oh, I should have given it to Ari. So this is taking it.
I feel you can't even win on the busted champions.
I know what I'm doing.
Crit because I only took 262.
You probably also have more resistance than me.
Maybe
I have 66 armor.
I have 68.
Oh, so not really.
Yeah, you got crit, dude. The Alpha Strike crit. The good life.
Ain't that some shit?
Ain't that some shit? Let's calculate the.
Don't get.
Maybe 1% from runes? He's not running any crit. That's weird.
Come on, man.
Oh, you're behind. I'm like two levels up. That's fine.
Yeah.
Yeah. 1% from room? He should never crit.
Step two.
I got the red.
Collie?
I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't have a pink anymore.
I'm
Why?
Add.
Don't get caught.
I can steal the life back. I want blue. I got more blue.
Definitely worth.
So you can handle me. You've got dangerous eyes.
I think Tom's an asshole.
Not a problem.
Pretty asshole.
You know what I'm talking about.
You know what it is. Dope boy. Dope the dope boy.
Playing like an AD carry for the jungle is a pretty cool feeling.
Oh no.
Get back with us.
You said PD? I don't think PDs are like good.
Yeah, I mean, it's you.
Oh.
I mean, it is gonna be good versus you, though.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Get.
Don't get cocky.
Is that you, Spoozy?
Reaction time. It's like I'm drunk.
Not a problem.
Fuck, dude, my neck is killing me. Why don't I have a girlfriend to fix this shit?
Alright.
The computer?
Nah, dude. Fucking CD drive ain't gonna do shit to my neck.
You've got dangerous eyes. I love it.
Okay. up a little bit. I got your lantern.
The fun begins.
I'm
not sure what the Ari's bitching about.
On my lane. Oh my lord. My fucking fuck.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Rip.
Ari, OMLL.
OMLL.
I know what I'm doing.
What does OMLL mean? Oh my licking lord. I honestly don't know.
It's okay. I know that acronyms aren't your first language.
Got it.
My turn.
Alistair and Mundo.
Oh god. BS poke. It's gonna suck at this area.
I know what I'm doing.
My auto, he's just gonna get his life back.
No. not a problem.
Good to double up, hit him.
Doesn't it suck that you have to ask?
I've got a good
you can't see it on his health.
Yeah. Wait, so it did?
I don't know.
It did not. Did about as much damage as the Akali.
Amen. Amen. Wait, did you really?
Yeah.
Akali didn't do that much, huh?
No. Hey, fuck you, man. No, like, hey, I'm like pretty close to top, okay?
Oh, fuck, I love you, dude.
I think that's enough week for me. I'm gonna go out on top.
Oh,
I
guess
I didn't do terribly. I mean, I was spoon-fed the kills I got, and I had really low gold. But, I mean, I didn't do terribly. At least I wasn't 2-7.
Huh. I wonder who you're referring to.
I don't know, some mad clicking motherfucker.
You know what's funny? I felt the head at one point.
I never felt the head. I played that game so shit, dude.
Like, I have 13 assists, dude.
I have 5.
In the early game, those were like 4 successful ganks I got off.
Nice.
4 or 5 successful.
Yeah, games. I was not good at the game.
I felt good. God damn.
All right, man. Thanks for playing with me. Appreciate you carrying me. And I will play with you soon. It's good to have you back, man. I don't think I'm gonna play again though. I think I'm done for the night. Have a good one. And if you want to review my perspective on the videos, I'm gonna post it on my Twitch and on my YouTube.
Follow me on Twitch on Twitter.
Yeah, follow me on
like
Twitch.
Like my page on Facebook.
Yeah, like my page on.
Subscribe to my YouTube.
You really should subscribe to my YouTube and my Twitch. Not subscribe to Twitch because I can't do that. But follow me on Twitch, and then follow me on YouTube or whatever.
Okay. Did you see ass kick?
Did I what?
Did you see ass kick?
Yeah, man, that shit was awesome. I got so many views.
Dude, yeah. I mean, it honestly was a juicy ass kick.
That accounts for like 90% of the views on my channel. That one video.
I mean, it was
a juicy. Actually, I think it's more than that. I think it's like, yeah, no, that's actually about 90. All right, dude. Have a good night.
Okay, good night. Danny, you staying?